Oi, at least I'm not the one who's dressed up as a redneck comedian 2 years in a row, mate.